I'm Debbie Antis, and I've known of Global Ventures for 4 years.
My name is Christy Kratzer, and I've been involved with Global Ventures for about 10 years now.
My name is Jamie Stein, and I have known Global Ventures for 20 plus years.
So my youngest son is Josiah, and he's 20 years old. He's an adventure, and he always has been, just so much full of joy and curiosity.
My oldest son, Jake, is 17 years old, and he is a very outgoing kid. He has a servant's heart. He loves ministry, feels called to ministry, and he's just a lot of fun to be around.
Tyler is my oldest. He's 17 years old. He is a very bright kid. Ellie is my 15-year-old. She's super vivacious, and Jake is my 13-year-old, and he just loves people.
So Josiah's first missions trip with Global Ventures was in 2022 to Albania. Albania was his first international missions trip, and that's scary as a parent to like let your kids, you know, go like that. I wanted him to really have some encounters, to see God show up and do some mighty things. I was very impressed with everything that he got to experience, just to see the change in him, the excitement in him.
I had the privilege of going on a Global Ventures trip to Honduras with Jake in 2022. This was something that was really, really special for Jake and I to do together. Some of the ministry that we were involved in was we went into schools to minister there. We did water filter ministry. We had children's festivals at night. It was amazing to see Jacob leading people to the Lord and praying with people and praying for healing. And to get to do that with him was just, it was the thrill of my heart.
I purposed in my heart that I wanted to bring each one of my kids on a missions trip. Our first one was with Tyler, and it was to Panama. It was so cool to just see him with his boldness and signs, wonders, and miracles happen. It was not only life-changing for him, but it was life-changing for myself. The second one was with my daughter Ellie to Ireland, and that trip was super unique. She was able to be Sleepy Sally, and it was so fun for her. And our last trip was with Jake, my 13-year-old. He went to Ecuador, and that was incredible. People were so hungry for the things of God, and we saw so many salvations happen in that trip. It was amazing.
I wanted to be a missionary. That's been my heart since I've been a child. So it was thrilling for me as a mom to see, oh, now my child has that heart.
You want your kids to succeed in sports, in schools, but that foundation of being spirit-led is everything. As he practiced that on the mission field, I feel like that helps him in every area of his life.
The emotions that come up when you see your children on the stage delivering the word is something absolutely incredible. Your heart just melts, and you know that those are memories they'll always have.
I think everyone's child should go on a missions trip. I really think that that's important for every young adult, young Christian, that they all experience going to another culture, going out of country, and just broadening their worldview.
What I would say to a mother who has a child that's considering going on a mission trip, I would really encourage them to take that step and go on the trip so they can grow in their relationship with the Lord, being led by the Holy Spirit.
The whole experience with bringing each one of my children on a Global Ventures trip was wonderful. However, it did something in me that I was not expecting. To see their boldness gave me an extra boldness to go ahead and step out of my comfort zone. I knew that it was super important to send them on these trips, but I didn't know to what degree it would change their lives.